Now I'm single and thriving. I spend my time drinking fine wines, enjoying warm baths, and lying face down on my bed.